Hey guys, this is Elmerge. And we're playing Mario again. So, yeah, because last time killing it sucked. I wasn't too great at it, so I've practiced. So, you can stop cheering now, I know. Now I'll actually hopefully get past level one. Hopefully. Okay, so let's just start this. And hopefully, as you can tell on the top of the video, or over there, I don't know where I'm going to put my box, hopefully there'll be no more of that stupid logo, so woo! Okay, now, so which guy should it be? Okay, now, no more dancing this time. I'm going to do everything differently. Okay, now, no Toad House, just going to go straight to everyone. I should just win this. Yeah. Easy, okay. Why is it so stupidly loud? That's quite. What? It's okay, sorry. Screw some sound. Sorry about that. Now, let's actually just start. No, I'm messing around. I easily win this. Okay, so now I already know there's a mushroom in here. Just got total mojo now. Mario skills. Have you seen Mario do that before? I think so. Oh my goodness. No, I've not played over 2 hours on this. Played over 3. Okay, I'm getting my credit. Okay, so I think I'll just let you guys enjoy all this amazingness. Oh, I've never done all these pieces of graphics before. How, like? I think you guys are just stealing all my mojo. Like, you guys are all making loot. I'm just amazing at this. Oh, I'm way better than last time. Have to admit that. I got past level 1. Let's go to level 2. Yep, figured out everything. I'm not too great at this level though, because of that stupid thingy. The shooty thingy. Okay, also, I'm pretty sure I know how to get the fight flower. Day. Okay, now, grab that thing. Okay, so, hopefully, I'm actually going to do so much better on this. But what is really weird, on my iPod, it was the GBA 4 iOS thing. And you actually, usually, when you die in a war on this, you usually just stay where you are, stealing your lives back on normal Mario games, but this one actually restart the entire thing. So, I just think it's slightly unfair, just slightly on the unfair side. Okay, Mario, let's do this. Where's the RU5 flower? There we are. Boom! And yeah, there are quite a few glitches in this, it's quite weird. Oh. No. So I was actually gonna do Chicken Invaders for this video. Come on, make it. I practice. Anyway, see, I was gonna do Chicken Invaders, but suddenly when I turned it on, the screen was just like black and white, and anything like a seizure. I was like, oh, give me a fright. It was quite. I think Chicken Invaders has just done it for me, honestly. How many more lives do I have to? Okay, this time I'll win it. I promise you. I promise you. Okay? If I don't win this time, you can just slap me if you ever see me in person. I take it that I didn't finish saying my sentence, okay? I didn't finish it. Now, this time, you can. I did not finish my sentence. Okay, just. No, no. None of that. Okay? Now, if I die. Now, if I die. Oh, no. I meant to say when I game over. Oh, I'm really missing this. Okay, yeah, when I game over. See, let's use my thing. See, okay. So yeah, if I game over, that's what, you know, I meant to say the entire time. Okay, now this thing better not touch me. Like it's this. Yeah, grab that thing. I do not want to ever with this. Do not want to have a red face. Do not want to have a stupid shitty red face. Do not want to have a red face. Take that! Okay, nobody will slap me in the time zone. Oh, I'm only halfway through the shop. Let's keep going. Sorry. Come on, I do not want to have to get a red fat. Please, I'll be getting a move up. I'm gonna come. Next time, I'm gonna think I'm just gonna have to wear shields on my cheeks. Screw you, Mario. Screw you. What? Oh, sorry, this video's been like kind of a bit of a messed up one, but I'm just gonna have to try again with Luigi. I'm just like quite tired. I don't know why. Okay, now. Come on, you fucking weird ass. Okay, no more messing around. Whoa. I have not done this one for a while. I mean, I totally have. Just so stunning. That point makes you go that far. Whoa, my goodness, how am I doing this crap? Oh my, how am I doing this? Has this ever happened to you guys? Like, I think Luigi did it for me. Definitely. Thank goodness it chose to not fall to chicken invaders. Well, the kind of game chose me not to, because it broke. Thankfully, it was free, so. Perfectly fine. Anyway, so probably my next video is going to be chicken invaders if I can get it working. And I found out a way how to connect your PS3 controller with it, which is going to be pretty cool. Okay, so now. I'm gonna have to go. Oh. No thingies. No upgrades. So you just dodge. See, look at this. Look how stunning. I'm just going. Already level 2. I might have edited it out for you. I don't know, because I just did it so amazing. Actually, no, I probably wouldn't have, because it was amazing. Okay, so Isaac, don't edit any of this crap out. Huh. Oh crap, I got a boom. I don't even know why I'm doing crap anymore, just crappy crap. Perfect. Hop away. Stunning. I jinxed it. One more try. I'm honestly getting really pissed off at this game. I didn't say it, so I can't say anything. Bomb! Double kill! Oh, it was right there! Did anybody else see him? So it's like, platform? How? Hell. This is seriously impossible. I don't know, so I think I'll actually end this here so I can practice some more. Promise you, next episode on this game, which is really annoying me to death, but I'm just gonna go and cry in my room, no, in a corner. Stuffing my face with ice cream and I'll get all fat. I'm gonna get fat, everyone. I hate Luigi. And Mario. Okay, yep, just gonna end it. Yes, this has been. What was it? I forgot. Elmer Chip. Oh, sorry, I've just been sick, you know. I just don't really feel too good doing these videos and crap. Okay, so yeah, Albert, this has been Albert, and I will practice, promise you. Okay, so, see ya.